Hey everyone, this is Soggy. What's in the mystery box? Let's find out together. You're not very happy about this. I'd actually be very unhappy when you see what it is.
What is it?
Oh my god, it says Nintendo. It says Nintendo. It's a Wii U.
Oh my god.
Getting ready for Bayonetta 2, everyone. Technically, this is a refurbished one from Nintendo directly. So it cost me $200 instead of $300 or whatever the hell these specific ones cost.
Isn't it $250?
I think that's only the original one.
I don't think they cost anything different anymore.
Pretty sure this is like $200 or $300 because they have some that come with like Mario Kart 8 of this version that are like over $300 just because, you know, special edition, which has nothing different than this except the game, and I have Nintendo Land, which I'm going to sell. So anyway, that's all. I just wanted to show you.
Buy Nintendo Land.
I'm ready for Bayonetta 2. Months in advance.
Excellent.